And we also want you to take a look at this picture. This is in Edmond, where police there are asking for your help as well. They want to know if you know who this woman is. They'd like to speak to her about an incident involving another driver from earlier this week. Call Edmond Police if you recognize her.